The thing is this, who is it? It is Mishra on the ball now. Mishra is on the ball and he gives it back to Subhati. Subhati decides to go dribbling by himself, but he releases it to Mishra. And there is something which the referee has caught. The referee's caught something there, a foul most likely, and that is a free kick taken by Mishra. Oh, pounced on by Sagar Pisa it is. The diminutive Satish Sutati was expecting the ball to come darling-like into his arms, and then, oh, you are right, darling-like is a good word. He was just waiting for it. And this Sagar Pisa.
As a diesel LC member, you are required to follow the laws governing the rules of the road set up by the Kathanrai Traffic Department relating to all motor vehicles. A number of members have been found speeding, failing to use indicator lights while changing lanes, and turning and riding without helmets, including the pillion rider. Please note that if a Kathanrai official observes you violating the laws of the road, you will be suspended with possible further punitive action to follow. Be safe, stay safe, keep others safe. This was a Kathanrai police bulletin.
Paduman. Did you notice the way I was cut off like that? I wanted to say, yeah, darling is a good word. Waiting for it. Oh, that is a mistake. That's a mistake. It's a good shot. Off the bar. What a terrific shot that was. That was by that bloke, Teva. He's a large bloke, he is. Nearly rocked the crossbar. Oh, it more than rocked. It rock and roll rocked. Oh. Yeah, you're really in for poems, eh, this time, Mr. Oh, that's a good challenge, that is, by the goalkeeper. He came out head first, but he did get the, as the referee said, he did get the player. And the player just managed to knock the ball away. Not a pop. Oh, not a pop. It was a good decision, not a pop, as the goalkeeper was also very brave. That's why no card also. He came out with his head in his hands. And now we can see something happening after that. Oh, after the ball is played, there's a chance which is wasted by On Panthers. With a shot coming in from Kotbagi, it is more like a three-pointer than anything else. But something has happened. What is the referee doing? Nothing. It is nothing. Nothing happened there. It's a header by Mishra and off the line by Kaparde. Once again, Blazing Eagles coming very close. Shot across and a chance. Yebo, that was a chance. The earlier shot, you said once again, because of the Teva shot, look at that. What has happened there? Wow, he has missed it, More. That was a good flick on by, I think it was. I don't know who it was. Oh, this is a card infringement. It is being given to Mishra. It is because earlier in the match, he had infringed 10 yards. But the referee said, it's okay, they already took the corner. But this time, he did it again. And that is why it is a yellow card defense. And I don't know what Shivanki Namda is doing just now with that corner being cleared by Blazing Eagles. And now it's Mukuli Namda. Not very cleared it is. You're right, it's not cleared in totality as it's Porte with the ball. Porte, still Porte. A chance coming in now. And Portil clears the ball away. It's a yellow card. The referee spotted a foul. And another Blazing Eagles player walks the long walk to this in bin. We have got Kotpagi now. He has passed the ball inside. It is an attack by Aunt Panthers. And you can see the tram towers in the background there. Anyway, it is now... something is happening here, which I cannot make out, but there is a chance. It is Shubhangi Namda. He has scored. How? Aunt Panthers, they just passed the ball across like it was so easy. All right, man. While you're talking about, you know, the jump towers there, they just passed the ball about. And look at Shubhangi Namda's finish. They're like a swarm of players coming in to tackle him. The media people, they cut me off. They did the same thing to me. What did it to you? Oh, you're right. These guys, they think they're acting very funny. But let us just enjoy this game now. It is the first cup final of the TZLC 11. That is right, my friend. That is right. You know, it is. It's the Cafandro League Cup final, it is. And Thunderbolts are in it. It's the first time in the history that they're in it. It is. And now we have got Kulkarni. Kulkarni has given it to Shah. A good little bit of passing after I have started watching this match. But that is terrible from Baji. It is a very soft pass to Bable. And Bable has played it back to Fernandes. What is Fernandes going to do? Fernandes, he plays it to... Oh, that is a poor ball. It is Bode now. It's Bode. He's given his good buggy. He appeals for offside. It is an offside. There's a chance. Yeah, it's a foul. He's fouled Namda. I think the referee said play on. He's playing an advantage. We've got Mikul in Namda. Our Mukul Namde plays it back to Kapata. Referee saying play on, and we've got a chance from Atigre, who hits it wide. He takes that shot because it is a foul. The referee has said it is advantage, and the referee has no problem in awarding the pop. I think he's awarded the pop, yes, and I think it's gonna send the goalkeeper off. It is, you know, it's Fernandes. He's been playing very casual the whole time so far. I think he deserved it. Look at this, it's called a chili factor. This is when the players are changing shots on the ground. They will be fined. Oh, this is very funny. Anyway, it is, yeah, you should never forget. It is called a chili factor. Everyone gets chills. That's a good one, eh? And that's Namda with the pop. He was followed by the goalkeeper. Oh, it's very easy. The substitute, the goalkeeper, Amanat Venkatraman. He's only just been started playing. So, playing for the cheesy practice sessions. He couldn't stop that. We've got, oh, that is a good back heel, but he reminds me of our people in Swaziland, that Saraswat. He is very excited about this player, and what a back heel. It with the soul, he stroked the ball back. It is sort of the same thing, but right, you are right, it is, he stroked it back. But here, Thunderbolts, as you can see, they are committing suicide. How? It is suicide they are committing. And they've given another chance. It's an open goal, and he's gone wide. Did you notice that most of the Aunt Panthers players are playing for Aunt Panthers, but they're usually playing for Thunderbolts? You know, that is why the Cafandro was going to give Kit for the chance, because Kit did the Thunderbolts beat Kit for by a large amount of goals, because that is a bad pass by Bable. I noticed that while you're talking, is a terrible pass by Bable, and we've got another chance for Aunt Panthers, and it's easy, isn't it? It's really easy. It's 2-0 now. And what were you saying earlier? I will tell you, because the halftime is coming up now, and I will tell you earlier what I will say at the second half. No problem, I'll wait for your comments at the second half, eh? Like I was saying before, Terry, he was, Kafanda was going to give them a chance. Who, Kid Four, because all the unpainted players, five of them were playing for Thunderbolts, and that's why they beat Kid Four. Anyway, we've got Outbanders with. Did you see that step over? I saw that step over. It's them really, really passing the ball about. Well, look at this. Ahead of by Tijuani. Not so good that time, but we've got Kuber. Kuber on the ball. Kuber plays it back to Kotbagi. Kotbagi off to Bangalam. Now Kotbagi goes straight through. There's a chance here. Still Kotbagi. Oh, that's a foul. It is a foul. Has to be a foul. And the referee should be giving a pop here, probably. But I think he was maybe facing the other side, and that free kick was light, and maybe he couldn't score. I don't know, but an indirect free kick, I think, is good enough. It's Porte. Porte misses out, but Lima is in space. He gets it. Well, look at it. Can he go? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There were 11 players in the box. The entire team was in the box, 18-yard box. 18 players. I mean, sorry. 11 players in the box. You are right. 18, where'd you get 18 from? I don't know, you see, it's this dementia. Sometimes I can say something, anything happens. Did you miss that save? That was Jobin Putra. He really, it like a big building, it collapsed. And while it collapsed, it pushed the ball away. I don't think Jobin Putra was like that, whatever you said. I know him, he's my friend, he's a nice guy. But that is a good shot, and it's a good save. You see, that Jobin Putra. This time the shot went straight to him, eh? We've got Kirod now. Marji. It's Sangvi. Plays the ball back to... now it's too long. Oh, there's a clash. There's a clash between Pablo and Jobin Putra. And now it's okay. The referee said play on. Just carry on with it. He has kicked the ball up. That meant Jobin Putra. It's a good knockback by Kotbagi. And now it's in Namda to Borde. Borde to Kotbagi. What a team. What passing is this? And back to Shubhagi and Namda. And down the left to Kube. This is beautiful stuff from Outbantas. And what a ball. It is now Kotbagi again. It is Kotbagi. Oh, it is a good ball. And now it is... Oh, this kid. Fabulous. But you must admit, the Thunderbolts players were just hanging about, watching. They were just as if they're paid to watch this match. I don't think they've realized that they're actually playing the match right now. That's a funny way to put it, eh? It's a very funny way that they were paid tickets to watch this match. I kind of agree with you. It does take the sheen away from the way Outbanders are playing. There's another chance here. It's Outbanders all the way. Shubhangi Namda once more. Oh, that's a foul on Shubhangi Namda. Back around, another foul. Is it? Oh, and another one now. I think the referee's pointing for the pop. It's the earlier offense by Karant. Oh, you are right there. This time when the Thunderbolts players are putting their feet in, then they are giving pops away. And there's a chance here, Shubhangi Namda. He crossed the ball inside. It hit the bar from 2 yards out. Oh, and the ball is still in play. It's still in play. We've got Porte loses out to Sangvi. Sangvi, it's a through ball. Bable is free on the halfway line. He's beaten the halfway. Offside trap, and now he's going through. Bable. It is our man, Bable. He's got those wonderful goals there. Sorry, I am laughing, but it is Jobin Putra who has made a poo-poo over there. Right, to say poo-poo, that's very funny. If you can see in the action replay, this ball by Sangvi was superb. Sound Panthers players are 20 meters from the half line. Pablo runs with it, and then now you will see Jobin Putra's poo-poo. That's right, you'll see his kaka, you can say. Anyway, we've got it. You can see in action. Just look at Jobin Putra there. What was he doing? Sorry for laughing, but that was really funny. I am sorry too. I am sure Jobin Putra is covering his eyes at this moment in time. What is he doing? And I don't know why we have got that. Oh, wait, something has happened. Let us just listen in on what the referee is saying. I will keep quiet now.
Sir, who, sir? Sir? Sir, who has been given the blue card?
Jay wasn't speaking, Nishant.
Cancel the blue for Jay.
Okay.
Jay does not have a blue. He's yellow continues.
Nishant is blue. Nishant is... Blue card.
You will be suspended for doing this also. You know the rules. End of story. You keep quiet right now.
Did you see that? That was bad. You don't want to get on the wrong side, on the bad side of that referee. You're right, man. It's quite dangerous out there. As Thunderbolts are continuing with the attack, if something happens here, I think another card has been given, and yes, it's Nikhil Murray has got the card, and now we've got a free kick. It's a free kick taken by Sangvi. It's a header by Shah, Gaurav Shah, and the goalkeeper manages to keep that ball out. So we've got play again. It's an indirect free kick now inside the box. A lot of stuff happening here at the end of the match, and a chance here. What can I think? Big Daddy Bonner, he's gonna take it, and it's a goalkeeper save. It's a goal. How it's a goalkeeper save? You are right.
I'm going to go.